Yo, what is going on, guys? Welcome to our first ever Super Smash Bros. Ultimate video. We'll get a nice little guide for you guys here today. We're going to be looking at how to get all the characters in the game. There's three different methods. We're going to run through all of them, including what's going to be the fastest way to get all the characters as soon as you possibly can. Because obviously, first thing most people want to do when they get Smash, they want to unlock all the characters they possibly can. So you can go ahead, play with friends, play online. And of course, you can have the option to play as whoever you want to. So yeah, let's get right into the guide. There's three different methods. We'll start off with the slowest one first. And that seems to be Classic Mode. Classic Mode, basically, it works just like the other Smash Bros. Did. You'd play through the game, you'd select a character, you'd play other characters, and at the very end, you'd face a character that you're gonna unlock. Except, unfortunately, it's not that simple. As you guys can see from the graph on the screen here, there's different branches of how to unlock characters. You're gonna have to play through several different times. You're going to have to play as certain characters. If there's a certain character you want to unlock, you're going to have to look up exactly what characters you're going to have to play through as. Basically, it's a lot more complicated than the other methods here. So yeah, now for the second method. Basically, you can just play through the World of Light game mode and unlock characters that way. Except, this is going to be a lot more time consuming than the other methods. If you're looking just to have fun and play through the game and unlock characters casually, maybe this will be a better method for you. So yeah, basically how this works is there's going to be several different paths you can choose from, and you're going to have a different line of characters to unlock depending on what path you choose. Now there will be a 10 minute cooldown for how long you can go before you can unlock a different character. So basically if you unlock one character, you'll have to wait at least 10 minutes to unlock another character. Also, when you unlock characters such as Donkey Kong, Link, Samus, Fox, Yoshi, and Pikachu in World of Light, that's only going to unlock them for the adventure mode itself. So basically, they're just starting characters. They'll start out with Mario. Then from there, you'll branch out and you'll do different paths where you can unlock different characters from there. And this is going to take several hours, guys. So if you're looking to do this as fast as possible, the next method I'm going to tell you is exactly what you're going to want to do. And I'm actually going to show you guys exactly how to do it right here on the game. I've tested this method out myself and I can confirm it 100% works. Maybe in the future Nintendo will patch it, but as of right now when I'm making this video, this is the absolute best method to unlock all your characters in Super Smash Bros. Ultimate as fast as possible. Alright, so first what you're going to want to do is you want to go to Versus mode. And you're going to want to set the style to stock with one life. Go ahead and save the settings. Then go ahead and choose your character. And basically all we're going to do is we're going to load into a game and then you're going to self-destruct. You're going to either jump off the ledge or you're going to run off screen. And it'll end the game instantly. It doesn't matter if you win or lose. Then after that, it'll usually trigger a challenger battle and challenge the character, and then you can unlock the character that way. There will be a 10-minute cooldown, however, just like in World of Light. We're going to have to wait 10 minutes in order to unlock another character. But there is a way to bypass that right now, and basically all you have to do is either turn off your Switch, or you can do what I'm doing right here, and that's just going to your home, closing the game. Then from there, just go ahead and relaunch Smash Ultimate. And then that's pretty much it. All you have to do is redo what we were doing, set to a one stock match, and keep repeating that until you unlock all the characters you want. Now, here's one thing that I noticed like a lot of people have not been mentioning about this method. So there appears to be another requirement to what triggers a challenger battle. According to Churaz on Twitter, basically the number of matches, damage dealt, damage received, and total play time has nothing to do with what triggers a challenger battle. However, if you start on a new profile and then start up the game and start this method right away, it won't work. So basically, what you have to do is you have to load into a game, usually like a big map, and then just run around. Run around the map for as much as you can. Get as many steps taken as you possibly can. So what the requirement seems to be, it has something to do with distance traveled. I can vouch for this myself. I've tried it on a new profile on a fresh save. You know, I started the method right away and I did not unlock Ness, which is the first character you unlock. Then I made another game and I ran around the map for a few minutes and then I self-destructed and then Ness got triggered. So if you're trying this method and you're not triggering another unlock, go ahead and start up another game. Just run around a map, get your distance traveled up, self-destruct, and that should do the trick for you. You should get any character you want. Like I said, this will take you just about 2 hours, maybe a little bit more. And you will unlock all the characters just by doing this. So as you can see here, this is my character screen. I have all the characters unlocked. It took me just a little over 2 hours, so I can confirm this method 100% works. So that's pretty much all there is to it, guys. This guide helped you out. Make sure you smash that like button, subscribe if you haven't yet, and thanks for watching, guys.